in a simple past or past participle, I'm gonna say, and I say, booked. Like, I can say, I lose my time for reflecting on time, because I know the judgment. But with irregular verb, we say, okay, I'm back before me, there's no judgment. Excuse me, Captain J. Do you grab me? Do you snatch me? Do you grab me? Do you grab me? Yeah? Okay, good. So now, we take the scene. For example, I say, qu'est-ce qu'elle voit? Moi, je peux dire en anglais. Qu'est-ce qu'elle voit? Voyez-vous les verbes étaient ici qui doivent être aidés par qui? Par ces deux missions ici. C'est d'où elle te dit. De d'où? What does she? Thank you. Thank you. What does she see? Passing, ne t'en pas laisser où? Est-ce que vous voyez? Yes. What does she see? Est-ce que vous comprenez? Vous voyez, là c'est la forme encore, c'est la forme interrogative, mais qui est affirmative, qui est positive. Ça va? Encore du, ce qu'on appelle interrogatif. Vous posez sa question, mais négativement. Negatively. How do you say?
What doesn't?
What doesn't? Okay, thank you. What doesn't? What doesn't? What doesn't? Okay, she. See, what doesn't she see?
Yes,
what doesn't she see? Okay, alors, another question. Qui elle voit? Qui elle voit?
Les
mots de question. Voyez-vous les mots de question. Qui elle voit?
Who does she see?
Thank you. Who does she see? What am I going to say? You begin to grow by step by step. I see, really. You're going to deputize me? That'll be the plus. I agree. Really. Because, you know, really, the way of knowing a language, be able to ask a question. Anytime you pose a question about. Ça va? Be able to formulate, know how to make a question. Okay. Pourquoi elle me voit? Pourquoi elle me voit?
Why does she
see me? Why does she see me?